three men are facing charges tonight after two robberies in Danville over the last 4 days. Police say Johnny Burton and Quintel Saunders were arrested during a traffic stop last night, while Tyree Murphy was taken into custody this morning. Police say the men were wearing masks when they took money from the Astoria Hotel at gunpoint last night. The trio were later linked to the Saturday night robbery at Charlie's Stop and Shop.